Breaking news just into the KXAN newsroom. A federal judge has ordered all Austin City Council members to participate in any future lawsuit settlement talks with the family of Nathaniel Sanders. That's after the council rejected a recommendation settlement that had been negotiated by city staff last week. The judge also set a new trial date for November 2011. We'll have more on these new developments in detail on KXAN Austin News tonight at 9 and 10, and we'll have sports coming up next.